Unless you work in industry, particularly mining or quarrying, or you're a member of the armed forces, the only time you'll ever see an explosion is in a film. Special effects. I'm looking for a secret location where I'm going to find out how it's done. Around here somewhere, a little bit lost. Oh, this is it, I think. Doesn't seem to be anybody around. Completely deserted. Nobody here. Strange. Bit eerie, really.
Special effects people. Not very friendly, are they?
Let's rewind and see just how it's all done. First to blow is the windscreen. Tiny explosive charges are stuck to the inside of the glass. They are fired in a carefully timed sequence, and I shoot from the back of the car out of the way of the flying glass. My would-be assassins are actually using real machine guns, firing blanks, of course. But a lesson from a qualified armourer to look confident using the weapons is essential.